How's it going, everybody? My name is Hans, so bring ready to welcome back to... What the fuck was I playing? Oh yeah, Marc, Ecko'S getting up. Last time when we left off, we just got our ass whooped by that one group, Gabe and whatever the fuck their name was. I don't remember because it pisses me off just thinking about them. We weren't really too far in it. We're about to hit the storefront. Nah, I don't want to fuck around with the Wesley. But yeah, that last time when we left off was getting our asses handed to us by Gabe, because, you know, and then getting a spray can from a mysterious stranger. I think he's not part of Gabe's crew, I'm not sure, but let's just find out what the fuck is going on with this shit, man.
I'm Karen Lyon. We've just received an update on the civil unrest of 24th and Main. According to the mayor's spokesman, the CCK raided a group of armed street thugs attempting to steal expensive satellite dishes. No officers were hurt and several arrests were made.
That's not how it went down. Hey, you carry Montana paint here, right? Come on, hook a brother up.
You riders are all the same. Free paint, right? You haven't had enough yet. Don't matter that you just got your ass beat.
Nah, I'm good. I'm too slick to let your boys keep me down.
Slick? I'll be the judge of that.
That was Gabe's girl, Tina. I didn't know that at the time. Otherwise, I might have thought twice about wanting to hit it. So who's that?
You are a toy, aren't you? That's a living legend. Duh, that's Futura.
A word? Yo, Futura. Hey, would you tag my book, man? I mean, I write train. T-R-A-N-E,
hey, train. What's up? Looks like I'm the first one in here besides yourself. Listen, let me give you some tips on filling this book up. To be written in history, you have to know your history and always respect the legend. When you see a legend piece on the street, underground, wherever, take a flick of it and keep it in your black book. This is your Bible. If you're lucky, collect their tags and maybe you can learn something.
Thanks, Fuch.
You can call me Lenny, man. All right, stay up, train.
Sweet! We got a fucking...
These clowns couldn't cut it as CCK officers.
Go over three roll-ups on the doors. No sign of Emmett then. Oh, let me just turn the volume down for myself. Oh shit, the camera's gonna catch me. Alright, we gotta wait. Let's do this one. Oh shit, the camera! Holy shit, that was a close one. Is it still there? I'm gonna keep tagging. Oh shit, got 8 seconds. Yeah, buddy. What the fuck am I doing there? Okay. What the fuck's that? Hold on. Stand over the digital camera and press E to photograph the graffiti's legends aren't working. Add it to the black book. Use your intuition to help you locate these pieces. There's one. Okay, cool. Okay, so there's like four of them. So there's one of them right here. There's an... Oh no, didn't mean to do that. CESS. Alright, let's go get the other one since it's right there actually. God damn it, what the fuck does he keep doing that? Ghosts. Yeah, I've heard of ghosts before. Security guard. Where the fuck's the security guard? Okay, I don't see the security guard. Fuck it, yellow. Look at the square. I mean, look at the shadow of the train. It looks... Looks a little blocky. Oh man, these graphics taking back. Oh shit! Yeah, you didn't see shit, man. You didn't see shit. Everything looks clear. Okay, man. Yeah, everything looks clear. Okay. Hey, did we get a picture of that one? I think we did. I don't know. Hold on, wait. Fuck. Okay, whatever. We're just gonna. There's another spot we needed to tag. Hold on. Oh yeah, I think it was more further down that way. The fuck, is security gonna fight me or something? Nope, there's nothing over here, okay. Where the fuck am I going then? Oh, there's. Oh, I see it. I see it. Okay, how the fuck am I managed gonna get up there? I'm eating Sour Patch Kids right now. Ten of those. Fuck that, man. I'm just trying to pass the game and have a good time. I'll do this one. Well, good ass Sour Patch Kids. Sweet. All right. Let's just shimmy our way down here. We got hit in the school. You already smell like pit. Oh, fuck you too, man. Oh yeah, there's some fucking people over here. Alright. You can knock out enemies from hitting them from behind with this break. Oh shit! What the fuck, man? Hold on, but first, whoa! I was trying to fucking take a picture, asshole. Okay then, but first.
Let me take a selfie.
Oh, my ass is getting beat! Piece of shit! Help me, officer! Oh wait, there's no fucking officer here. Sup, money? Sup! Get some! He's doing that, like, come on. Ooh, iPod.
Watch your step.
Yeah.
This might be useful.
Alright, let's go big. Damn it, we can't go big. Alright, let's do this one. I actually like this one a lot for some reason. Maybe because it's green. It's neon green, and I kind of like, you know, if pedestrians see you doing graffiti, maybe they might call the cops. Hello? Oh, okay, you watch where you're going, businessman. That's right, you fucking square. Oh, shit!
My bad.
Yeah, I'm not gonna complete the fucking. Nope, I didn't make the time. Fuck. I was hoping to at least make the time, but no! They had a fucking stupid ass motherfucking. Oh, fuck! I just did it, hold on. Yeah, checkpoint reach. Sip of Arizona. Remember to use your intuition to find more graph spots. Okay. How am I gonna hit him behind? He's looking in this direction. Look at his face. Oh, what the fuck, man? Oh, shit. Ooh, dodge. Get some, man. Come on. You can't see me. What now, son? Exactly. Alright, let's sneak up on this motherfucker. This is like Assassin's Creed. Except minus assassination one. Oh shit, he saw me! Holy shit, even I fell in that one. Fuck you, man. I'm fucking Trey. Now I'm fucking Gold Trey, man. I run New Radiant, biatch. Oh, fuck. I forgot. I meant to fucking check the cannon. Okay, cool. Man, I wish real fucking doing street art was like this. You know, just like this one. No, I mean, you actually gotta get skill on fucking doing street art. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. Let's go big on this one. I mean, but, you know, it'd be a lot simpler, because, I mean, for what I did graffiti when I was, you know, starting off with my little drawings and such, I sucked. I sucked at drawing. I don't know, I, like, really suck. Like, I guess you could say I was a toy, you know, starting off. I mean, everybody starts off as a toy, you know, starting off being a graffiti artist and such, you know. Nobody is born to be an expert or, you know, fucking legend. You gotta earn it and everything, but still, I was a fucking biggest toy, man. You know, I think I might actually start drawing. I might start doing it again. Like, just legally. Not illegally, you know. I don't know, you know. I've lost my touch. I remember fucking around with, like, some paint and all that other shit, thinking I was, like, awesome. Like, hell yeah, let me go do some stuff I shouldn't be doing, and I don't know if it's right talking about it, but, you know. I mean, I never did any of that, like, you know, stuff like that or anything, but still, you know. Hey, man, where we headed to eat? Weapons can be thrown at enemies. Pick up this basketball. But, yeah, you know, if you want to do graffiti, go ahead, but I'm not encouraging anybody to, like, do it illegally or shit like that, you know. Holy shit, I knocked the fuck out of this guy. And I still haven't let go of that basketball. Go over the Van R tag with the bat with on the wall of the basketball. Oh, nice. The balls. Some very detailed balls, may I say. Add some detailed balls. Alright, let's just snap that picture. Oh, fuck, there's another one we gotta snap. Cycle. Ah, fuck! Find a way up in the school. Okay, cool. Oh, I just gotta snap one more picture, I forgot. God damn it. Okay, so I gotta get up in the school now. Because, I don't know, that guy told me to... He told me to fucking, you know, go to the school and such. Hold on, where the fuck did I miss over here? Hold on. West. Okay, cool. Alright, cool, I found all the legends, so that's good. Alright, then let's go to the school and see what kind of trouble we could get into. Hold on, let me just see if I can do one thing.
Not here.
Oh, also I'm good. Okay.
Uh oh.
Ah, run away. Oh, fuck it. Okay, run away now. Run away, fuck, man. Let's try for this pipe. Oh, shit. What the fuck? You can't get me, dick. Oh, toys. Graffiti spots and dangerous location.
Time to meet my flashlight, bitch.
What the fuck? Did he just throw his flashlight at me? What the fuck am I missing? Oh, I'm gonna fall. Okay, cool. Hey, that security guard is still there, is he? Yeah, he's still there. Alright, let's just shimmy our way up there. Sweet, I'm inside the abandoned art school, I think. I think that's what it's called, abandoned art school, I don't know. Alright, that's where I'm gonna leave this episode hanging, guys. Hopefully, you know, you guys enjoy the next one and the couple ones after that one. But anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. This is yours truly, Hans Celebrate Ready 2, signing off. Bye-bye!